안녕하십니까. His Excellency Hossam-e-Din Ella Ali, Libyan Ambassador to Korea. 여운기, President of the Korea Africa Foundation. 윤영수, Director of Institute for Mediterranean Studies. 임기대, Director of African Studies Center. And many scholars on Africa, women abroad. I am honored to meet with you. Last year, the African Studies Center was finally opened. Since then, the center has made the effort to promote African studies by issuing the Journal of African Studies and implementing projects related to Africa. I feel very impressed at its great outcome in a very short period of time. Furthermore, today, the center holds the 2021 annual conference to make a deep discussion on current issues in Africa. In this regard, I think today's event is very meaningful and want to deliver my sincere congratulations. Among 55 African countries, the PUFS African Studies Center has focused on Northwest and Middle Africa. This is a place not only where Korean scholars have not secured enough research data, but also the field we have to be more interested in for a balanced academic approach. Furthermore, the region can achieve fruitful outcomes by establishing a good network among researchers of African studies. In particular, the region has many member states of La Francophonie, an international organization consisting of countries and governments where French is the first or customary language. South Korea has already joined La Francophonie as an observer for the first time in the Northeast Asia. Together with the French, the region also uses Arabic and Portuguese, and the language are closely related to Busan University of Foreign Studies with Department of French, Arabic, and Portuguese. That means our university is well equipped with academic infrastructure to carry out African studies. And I hope that we will contribute to nurturing many scholars for studying the region. The effort of BUFS has continued. Together with the African Studies Center, the university newly established the Department of International Development for students to enter into the global stage. Now all around the world is a stage for our students, including Japan, South Asia, Europe, Central and South America, Central Asia. But Africa remains the last spot to explore for us. So I felt very glad when I heard the news that the African Studies Center was established in our campus. And I sincerely expect that today's event can be a venue to make a platform for domestic and international experts and scholars. Africa has encountered many challenges, such as climate change, inequalities, and conflicts. But it has more potential than any other region in the world. And from the perspective of our government, Africa has been in the limelight for our economy, diplomacy, and culture. And I am sure that the BUFS African Studies Center will do its part. So I asked Lim Gide, Director of African Studies Center, and other BUFS professors to show your interest and enthusiasm for African studies. And I hope you are making a deeper relationship with more scholars. Once again, I want to deliver my congratulations in opening annual conference of 2021 African Studies. And my sincere gratitude to all guest scholars, prospective scholars. Thank you very much.